Alright, it's another car I gotta blow up because of this government bullshit. I already put this death solution in the engine and, you know, do it. At least it got some useful life. It's a 92 Explorer with 451,000 miles on it, so.
Spins. I hope that thing ran out of gas.
Stupid fucking Obama.